Back at it and confused as ever. This way? Going on a little ride in this space elevator.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
See you back at the Bureau. You stupid motherfucker, almost got me killed. I'll never forgive your ass. Oh, another save point. Go on then, treat myself. Quite sure who's going to be the big bad guy now. It's going to be more more Milky Joes who are going to keep attacking me rather than the alien. Or is the alien going to be back real soon, even though he's on another ship? Ooh, hello, bunch of people out there. Guys, come on. Do you mind? Wasting your bullets for one thing. Silly. Okay, well, if I can't get through there. That's locked. Return to the Marshall Bureau. Where is that? Up there. Well, if I can't get through that fence, how am I gonna do that?
Over there. He's got an intruder. Take him out.
Follow you, friend. Delicious. What else can I build?
To rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Love event me.
What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Save point.
record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of the future lost power. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid, and a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Where in the heck am I? Up with the music, please. Okay, turn it down. Come near me, Milky Joe. There's two Milky Joes, oh crap. Ah, it does a little run like Ash does in Alien. Oh, so clever, they've done a lot of good research. Clearly fans of the film. Well done.
Come on.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Oh crap. Oh. Oh my god, come on. Sneaky, sneaky.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here.
You'll be coming instead of them. You bastards!
Wait.
Solomon's Habitation Tower contains all the amenities and comforts you would expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as Sebastopol's long-term population. Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites, named to honor the founder of the Six Corporation, houses the workers and families living on Sebastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
me, fellas. Just gonna sneak through here. What the hell? Did I trip over something? Did someone shoot something at me? I don't know what that was. Ah! Dude, come on. Sleepy pods, isn't that cute? Of course, you have to reload it one by one. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, I got the wrong way. Milky Joe's gonna grab me. I guarantee it.
There you are. There you go.
Get off me! Damn brute. Save point around here. Yes, there is. Oh, is this back where I started? Yes. Oh, everyone's dead now. Looking well?
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Wise thing to do is probably save. I'm sure I'll find another one soon. Hey! Keep moving. What a dang mess this place is. Excuse me. No. Ah, you shitbag. Hello.
Follow me, please.
Oh, God. Ah, I missed him. Come on. Ow. No, I don't need your help. Thank you.
This isn't the answer.
Right. Ah! I wish I could keep walking and choose a weapon. Sorry, I didn't catch that. Bitch. Oh, lovely save point. Stops me from repeating myself. Let's go!
Medical facility and
the C-Service. I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of C-C synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus.
Ricardo.
You're in charge now.
Get it together, man.
In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Is Siegs and synthetics. Okay. Take the elevator. That looks like an elevator. Okay. Elevator trip complete.
Ridley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model swooping around.
So how do I get up?
It's very clever.
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
They really have watched Alien a gazillion times. Eight 3 8 2. I'll probably forget that. A little dangerous. Careful now, Rips. Nailed it. I have the grace and poise of a cat. Difficult this time now that we're moving around. But I got this, I got it, no problem. Whoa. That was a close one. Now what? Get up there, Rippers. One of these fools is going to get me again. It's going to be you, isn't it? can't keep using the same jump scare game.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Hostiles nearby. Is it you? Don't you goddamn move. Oh. Okay. Who's it gonna be? You? What? Where am I going here? Androids in the dark. You know I love you, androids in the dark. Please do not grab me.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Yeah, you pointed me at it, but that's not good because it's locked. Still locked. What? Ay, ay, ay. Didn't even see that guy on the right.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Just wandering around, trying not to make a sound. Cause them android boys gonna try and strangle my face off. Oh no. Well, EMP mines are good for fighting androids. The EMP detonates on impact to release electromagnetic pulse which temporarily disables non-industrial synthetics. This upgraded version has a wider area of effect. It can be placed to become a proximity device. Commit component. Okay. Well, that sounds like it might be useful for me. Keep my trusty revolver by my side for the moment. Oh, okay. What? Still? Ah. It's another cable. They're all gonna come alive, aren't they? Oh. How do I put away? My items. I want to... Need new battery for my light. Okay, surprisingly only one of them turned alive. But I'll take it. What?
the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
Uh-oh.
I don't have time for this.
Oh. Well, he seems like a guy not to be trifled with. Are you dead or napping? No, you look dead. Date night, Friday night. One shotgun bullet. Yep, you're all gonna come alive, aren't you? Right, okay. EMP mine it is. Don't know why I'm sneaking. Isn't this where I just came in? Anything here a minute ago. I presume it means to find a way out other than the one you just came in from. This is where Samuels was just beating the crap out of a Milky Boy. I've never found that. Handy. Well, you give me lots of ammo and shit, so this looks like there's gonna be a big old fight happening. At least it's a safe spot. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fight all of those guys, aren't I? Well, shit. Handy. Oh, hey, Flamey boys. Die already. What the hell? He's fine. There's going to be more of them. Thank you. key card. Aha. Must have such a huge head. I've got this I've got these headphones on like the slackest setting, and it's still squeezing my heads.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Don't do it.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
I completely agree with you, Rippers. I also feel your frustration. Faster. Oh, you moron. Why wouldn't it go any further? They have to jump down. Yay!
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Cool. Right. I'm gonna save. Hostiles nearby. What? Then I am gonna leave it there for now.